A theft ring of three has been targeting unlocked cars from Florida to Texas and even right here in our area.
Yeah, on Monday, the Springdale Police Department received three calls from child daycare centers saying the cars were broken into. 4029's Kristen Keith has more.
A rash of recent car break-ins all have one thing in common. The victims are leaving their cars unlocked.
While the parents are inside dropping their children off, these guys go in, open up the cars real quick, gather any valuables they can, and then they leave.
Sergeant Johnson says daycares and high-traffic businesses are prime targets for thieves.
The business owners are used to having a ton of traffic real early in the morning, late in the evening. They've got cars coming and going nonstop. These people are opening up the cars. The first thing they see that might be valuable, they're grabbing it. Two or three things.
Johnson says when the thieves strike, they are using rental vehicles under false names and then moving on to a new area.
That allows them to use the vehicle for a period of time. They drop it off. Nothing's directly linked to them.
We talk to people in our area to find out how they protect themselves from vehicle break-ins.
What we do is we make sure that all the valuables are out of sight, in the trunk, covered up, and always keep the doors locked.
You just have to be, you know, cognizant of what's going on around you. Make sure you keep your car locked, but always just be real perceptive to what's going on. And if you see anything fishy, just step away and get around some more people.
Sergeant Johnson says to remove valuables from your vehicle. Make sure the windows are rolled up and everything is locked.
It prevents thefts. It makes it harder for the criminals, and that's what we want to help.
So far, the thieves have stolen MP3 players, GPS units, satellite radio systems, and cash from one woman's purse. The police department encourages everyone to lock their vehicle no matter how long they might be gone. In Rogers, Kristen Keith, 4029 News.
The suspect vehicle is a red or maroon Toyota van with a Colorado vehicle license of 478XPF. XPF, 478XPF. Anyone who locates this van is encouraged to contact the Springdale Police Department.